root of the ground, once you get a bad time. Right, don't try those Sunnyfield passes, those one-handers. Just run straight.
Open floor. No? Okay, we'll get a call.
Hands on everyone up.
Lake on 3, 1, 2, 3!
Lake!
Go, Maya! Shot, Jose! Goal! Shot, Murray! Shot, Jersey! Shot, Maya! Go, Mal! Shot, Mal! Go, Murray! Shot, Murray! Go, Mal. Kieran! Nice, Kieran!
That's your sister!
That's her, she's seen that.
And Pods, if you see, you're set up in front of the defense.
yourself over there. And like yell for the ball, the heavies.
Just stay with your pod skills, even if we've got to slow it down at halfback, hey, and at those rucks. So we're just a bit more controlled. I know it is fast and it's loose, but yeah, just slow it down a bit, just so we get those pods ready for next week.
And cool? Remember, if your pods, you've got to clear that ruck.
Yep.
Don't just sit up and then watch them run. Run with them, blow out and cover.
That's it.
Because there's a lot of girls covering your ruck and it's just making me tired.
Doing a bit too much work, okay, than what we should be doing. Our thoughts, that's what we want to try and get away from. Okay, just making sure that we're more efficient. So making sure that our thoughts are staying in between those 15s, like I said, in between those trend lines, okay? Christian.
Zaria. Yeah. Lads are from the coach.
Get her, Lads.
She's good, Ella.
They look freezing.
Jessie's good, eh?
Good job.
Thank you.
Thank you. Good job, girls.
You're
so good. Teacher. Oh, you got that
on video. Thank you. Come out.
Hey, at the end of the day, it's, you know, women's rugby. It's, yeah, we won in that perspective, okay? So keep at it, girls. You've got a lot of good people, you know, in your corner that are trying to teach us, make us learn. So keep getting there, alright, girls? Alright.